So today we will be testing out the HobbyWing 35 amp ESC and the Tacon 3500kv motor. This is the first test on the Traxxas Stampede two-wheel drive track. So after we do an on-road test to test the speed, we'll do another test on the track to see how it performs there. All right. So as you can see, that went pretty well. I guess the biggest thing that I noticed was the torque on it. You really couldn't just punch it off the line and hope to keep all four wheels on the ground. The truck would probably flip. I think a 3500kv is probably about the biggest motor you'd want to put in this truck. These Tacon motors I find have a lot of torque. The ESC and the motor stay pretty cool. I think they probably could have handled the pinion upgrade. I just kept the stock pinion in there. I didn't change anything much on the settings. Pretty much stayed with the defaults. In the video you can see some cars driving back and forth on the road. They're doing about 50 kilometers an hour and I was passing them. So I'm doing somewhere around 50, 60 kilometers an hour with this setup, I think. I was pretty happy with it. I also wasn't running any lipos. I was just running the battery that came with it. So no surprises there. I do have some lipos on the way, which I'll also be testing, and I'll give them a run in this. But that was pretty much a success.